looking to do new one again. Chineke na-agwa m na enwere mmadụ 24 ya ga-ete gị away shame, ya ga-enye ha favor, ya ga-touch their finances in 2018. If you are among the 24, let your amen be the loudest. Chineke gwara m okwu the Spirit of God told me that there are 5 persons here with asthma, chronic asthma. That asthma is gone forever in Jesus' name. I see around 9 persons with ear problem. Ear problem. That ear problem, God asked me to tell you, they are all over. I don't hear that anymore. I saw people with uncompleted projects. God asked me to tell you, that project shall be completed in 2018. How money will come, I don't know. But I see new ideas, I see new businesses, I see new connection, I see new favor. If you are not one, can you shout your name? The Spirit of God told me, there are 3 persons here with chronic infection. That infection is gone. There are 4 persons suffering from pie. Even one of you, a young man, what you are calling by God, something in the anus. And only you can meet it and put that in an anus. You caused it upon yourself because there was a time you slept with a man. A man has sex with you through the anus. And that caused that problem. And despite that fault, God asked me to tell you, my mercy will bring healing upon your life. One of the people that is suffering from pie, you came from Jos. You came from Jos. You returned from Jos. That sickness is over in the name of Jesus Christ. Out of my world, I'm giving this prophecy. But I can't. God spoke to me extensively about 2018. I don't know a lady by name Jennifer that is having ear problem. You are healed in Jesus' name. Please, I don't know somebody in America, China. Madam in America, China. Gate went China in 2018. Baburu Osuya came to that in China. Ima abu na anga po madoku na mo na village ha. Where mo ya tiye ni menno. Ana ma po no do aha ono. Na sino kaka di re na Jesus. Okay, because of time, just sit down. Promise me you'll be awake. If you'll be awake, can you hold your hands? Let me tell you what God told me, what God showed me in 2018. That we are going to pray. Some will be averted, some will still come to pass. I saw a problem that with a crisis that will come up in China. So we got in China in 2018. A very big problem that will cause the Chinese to begin to force Nigerians out of their country. As in the Nigerian China Hanawano, neither will I know, and I don't know many Nigerians in China. I pray that your child, your son, your family will not be a victim of that evil that is coming in 2018 in Jesus' name. I saw the same problem at Ghana. Even when I get in Ghana, Ghana said Nigeria must go. Baba said Ghana must go. Now I say Nigeria go. A world crisis. And then we did match. Woman Nigeria now for another back to Nigeria. I lift my right hand up. I stop that evil in the name of Jesus. I hear a prophecy last year that God could get one idea on it. And I'm going to tell you radio, you will see that it actually happened. Uncle Abunaga Manakano. Now I hear in Akano. ahịa ndị Igbo juru n'ime ya nwee their properties. Ndị Awụsa mmadụ na-agbụrụ ihe ga-esu ya ọkụ ahụ. A sị na ọkụ tawugoro na ahịa dị na Kano. Gbagide ahịa, gbaa ahịa almost 2 days. I pray, let the two parties be arrested. And let the business of our people be secured in Jesus' name. Amahụ nsogbu na ndị na-aba. Nsogbu ga last 6 days. A na-ekwu ndị mmadụ ka ọkụkọ na-aba. Amahụ ọkụ ọ ga-anọ na-aba. Amahụ crisis ga-abịa na-aba. Mere nkuzo n'elu ọta na-abụ ọnọdụ ahụ ọnụ n'aha Jizọs Kraịst. Hey, Enugu steeti. Ọ bụrụ na ha na-echebe uche, n'afọ a ka ha ga-eche uche. Ana m ahụ ndị ori a ga-enwe armed robbery cases. A ga na-ezu gbogbo, a ga na-apịa gbogbo, a ga na-agba egbe gbogbo n'Enugu steeti. Mana anyị guzoro ebe a dịka ndị nke Kraịst. Anyị weliri aka anyị elu. Let that evil be averted. Please, I give the heavy. I said, let it be averted. Within 72 days, within 72 days, ọkụ ọbụla ga-agba na Tiba Shades. Ọkwa daa imerikiti ndị mmadụ ogbenye. Eguzokwa n'elu ọta Chineke a kwubi okwu. Ọkụ ama mma na Tiba Shades. Ọ bụrụ na ị ọkụ gbara, you will not be affected. Your family members will not be affected. Your loved ones will not be affected. Then I will secure timber in Jesus' name. Get Chineke Sibu. Na ọ bụ na ndị a chọrọ ịhụ ịdị mma Chineke na 2018. Dịka okwu ya siri dị, na arọ 2018 ga-abụ arọ nke ebere Chineke. Ọ bụghị arọ nke ike mmadụ. Ebe ya dị ike mmadụ, anyị toruru. Mana Chineke sịrị ya ga-eme na ebere ya. Mana ọ bụrụ na ebere ya ga-apụta ìhè na ndụ onye na-arụ ọrụ ebe a n'ụtụtụ a. Onye anyị sị na nke mbụ, ị ga-ekwenyere n'okwu ahụ ya kwuru. Na ọ bụghịzi ike gị na ebere. So when you look at your effort and your effort is not working or producing results, switch to mercy. Say to God, I can't help myself. Let mercy speak for me. And then number two, live for God. Do what? Do what? Live for God. I have said this. I saw 17 barren women that will have babies. Chineke said, out of 2018, na ọ bụ na ị kwere n'okwu ya na tutu ihe ọjọọ abịa n'akụkụ gị na ya ga-ebuzọ gwa gị ya. And ọ bụrụ sọ na ya ga-ekpughere gị na ya ga-enye gị victory over it. I'm not hearing your name anymore. Egwe na ntị. Ihe a bụ onye amụma nke onye ozi nke Chineke. Ihe Chineke kpughere n'ebe nzuzo m. A ga-enwekwa na ihe ụkọ na 2018. Hardship. Hardship. Mana hardship a ma ndigide. Hardship a ga-ebido change iwe na June.
Amen.
July.
Amen.
August. Mana change na ahụ will come of that. All change a ga-eji mee election na 2019. Na n'ebe. Ihe ga na-akọ. A na-akọ akụkọ nke a. Mana o ruwe na June, July, August. Ihe agbanwewe. A sị na ihe adịkwa. A sị na nke a daa. Ndị mmadụ ewebe ọrụ. A sị na onye ọchịchị na-achị n'obodo agenda. Our present leadership or leaders at the national level, enwere any agenda for Nigeria. That's why you remember my rest. Why you think you want to work on me? They don't have any agenda. Because after that boom, that joy from June, 2019, a major election. Every year, you won't give a concrete. Because I remember APC, the Obama for my win in 2019. How can you use every machinery? How can you use every force? And if care is not taken, the present leader will still continue. Remember the prophecy, if, meaning that it can still be changed. But in 2018, APC gave way, crisis that cannot be hidden and that cannot be managed. Crisis, I can have so many defection, I can have so many trouble that people will no longer hide their feelings. They will start confronting the leader because the present leader, the heart is black. And the party members are no longer finding it easy with him. So there is going to be a crisis. But God said the Lord, God said, I should tell you, there is a chapter. He will close in Nigeria in 2018. I don't know the chapter, but there is a chapter that will be closed. So there will be war. There will be war. There will be serious war. Now, hear this. I saw Satan rising against the church in 2018. Here I am in 2018. Same prophets will be everywhere with strange miracles. They will start intimidating the genuine churches. Every genuine pastor member cannot come by here. Can you put away the way you are in 2018? I need this year, Jeju. I need to have far water. So, me and I see the member again. It is not a miracle. It is the one church in every year. So, remember that God's power will come. And actually, I can go up. Now, me redemption church. Now, it will be a spiritual boom. Now, 2018. And they want triple, six-fold miracles. And they want spiritual vibrancy. And they want fire of the Holy Ghost. Where we were simple. We are the amazing matter. That is Abba Kweri Jericha. Some ministers six. But yesterday, I was writing it. Children said, or to the neighbor. That is, you will jam money this year. I pray for President Trump. I saw attack coming on President Trump. Trump will be fought by so-called occultists. Especially members of the Church of Satan. They will so criticize him. There will be so many words to move him out of the seat. I saw that man as a prophecy fulfilled. I don't care. That is what God told me. This man is fighting occultism in America. This man is fighting even Islamic. Islam. In America, but there will be war, and I hear the members of the Church of Satan discussing. They said, this man is too strong to be removed. Let us deal with him spiritually. Trump, anywhere you are, I pray for you. May God's wall of fire be rubbed about your life in the name of Jesus Christ. The Redemption Church will experience fire, financial favor, more than six years' favor back together will be given to somebody. And they were enwere ọrịa ndị iro kpagoro nkata ga-egwupute amaghị m ebe ọ ga-esi bịa mana ọrịa ka dị kọmọ n'ebe ụmụ nwoke nọ na 2018 I caught that sickness. Enwere another sickness ga na-eme ndị mmadụ n'olu this one ga-ebido n'ebe ụmụ nwoke nọ in 4 years time ọ bụ na achụrụ ya ọsọ ọ banyere ebe ụmụ nwanyị nọ. There is another one coming. It will come from African country. I saw chimpanzee having a meeting. And God said, this is not chimpanzee. These are men who sold their soul to the devil against the earth. I pray that evil will not hold. That evil will not stand. In Jesus' name. Price of rice will go down. Rice ga-adawa cha na 2018 a na-asị ọ bụzịkwa rice dara ihe a na-edokwa ihe a na-ekwu the mark of a prophet that anything he says shall. So I have lived through 2018 so I'm telling you what will happen in I na-aga sekịta bụ 2019 abụ maka 18 ọgwụgwọ. And can I tell you what I saw? I saw you alive. I didn't see your death. So I saw rice, price of rice going down. Any shopping mall or plaza, any big shop, and a lady, Gamako. Yes, Lord. The voice of God said, that shop will be rescued. This regime has no agenda. To Enugu State, God said to me, hear what God told me. His Excellency Governor Ubuai, I heard God. He said to me, he's a good man with a good heart. You know me, I don't flatter. But the governor, the God said to me, he's a good man, he has a good heart. And he's someone who wants to sow a seed that will be harvested. But there are hawks, there are hooligans that want to dissuade him and persuade him out of the will of God. But God said to me, don't pray because I will prevail. Mana ebere m na-ebere ukwu anyị, ime ọbụla ga-eme ka e buru gọvanọ anyị, nawa obodo oyibo, a sị na e nwere ihe na-ahịa ya n'afọ, na-ada ọgwụ ya na Nigeria. Any strange sickness that the enemy is fighting against our governor, I curse it in Jesus' name. You are not shouting amen. Can I hear a very good amen? May God protect him. I said, may God protect him. PDP. Listen to me. I saw a game going on. The way the PDP people are gathering actually are not the way to win the election. I saw it in the spirit realm because I saw a discussion going on. They say, the president should come from South-South. But the Northern has refused. The Northern has said, how can you give two posts to one soul? Hear this. That is where the crisis will come. If PDP doesn't want to see crisis in 2018, let them have sold presidential tickets to the South-South. Let them zone it to the North. Of not, there will be crisis and they will not enjoy it. In conclusion, God asked me to tell you that your season of sweatless joy is 2018. Sorry, I didn't see that. So I will not mention it. I saw you alive. I saw you making it. I saw you excelling. If you are that person that will make it in 2018, can you thunder with heavy amen unto Jesus? Now rise to your feet with your prayer points. Can you write your prayer request?
Wait, fans.
As you move with you on an envelope, I want to give you a chance to receive them again. Put this in an envelope. How many go to the handkerchief? You go to the handkerchief again, because I will use it to pray for you now.